हेलो किड्स, वेलकम टू योर जीके क्लास। एंड इन द क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। एंड व्हाट आर वाइल्ड एनिमल्स? वाइल्ड एनिमल्स आर एनिमल्स विच आर वाइल्ड इन नेचर। सच एनिमल्स कैनॉट बी टेम्ड। दे जनरली कैनॉट लिव विदाउट अस इन आवर होम। दे लिव इन फॉरेस्ट। Lion. The lion is a meat-eating animal. The lion eat other animals after hunting them. Lion is known as the king of the jungle. Wow, this is tiger. Tiger eats other animals after hunting them. It has beautiful orange and black stripes on its body. It looks like a big cat. The tiger is the national animal of our country, India. This is elephant. Elephant has a very large body and a long trunk. It has huge fan-like ears and two big teeth, which are very precious. And elephant loves to eat sugarcane. This is giraffe. Giraffe is the tallest animal in the world. It has a long neck and a short tail. This is monkey. Monkey is a furry animal with long fur covered tail. It has two hands with a thumb. Monkey love to eat banana. Monkeys are very naughty. This is zebra. Zebra is a member of horse family. The zebra has black and white stripes on its body. This is kangaroo. Kangaroo looks like strange and rather different than other animals. Kangaroo doesn't walk. He only jumps. This is wolf. Wolf belongs to the dog family. It has powerful sense of smelling and hearing. The wolf walk on their toe. Now we are going to listen the music and sound of animals like wolf. Tiger. Lion. Now bear. Now the last one is elephant. Thank you, children.